They have taken over everything. Started.
Anyone else love Russia spot?
Is there a rule for total entries?
Tell them that they have the teams mixed up.
Yeah.
We have.
What?
Bro, what?
Tell them they have it mixed up. I don't think they understand that we are Team B.
Wait, are they talking about the kanji should we start with? Do those already count towards the thing?
No, there's no way. That doesn't. No, it says 8 word justifications.
Then what the fuck, bro? There's no way.
We started off with 5, we invaded 7. That would be 13 if it was counting the ones we had. That wouldn't even be the right number. They have the teams mixed up.
I have to. Hold
on. Oh.
Tronics.
What the fuck is going on?
I'm not gonna make a battleship right now, I cannot.
Bro, this guy has planes!
Wait, oh. Did the other team get 200 mil? Can you keep asking him, Timmy, keep talking to him,
because
he's wrong.
It's 200 million, I don't fucking care.
Yeah, well, I have 800,000 right now. I do care. Don't keep talking to this guy until he fixes it.
Bro is friends with the other people.
Well, he definitely raged with some shit, this is crazy.
They still have a friend. They still don't even have a France player.
You know, just, this is what we're doing. Get everyone ready. We're gonna just bum rush France, bro. We need to take France. We need to take France. Take auto capture. Take France.
Lost my flaps. Oh, it's a mixed battle. Why?
Well, they already have tanks and stuff.
I think I have cancer.
Good arrow direction of what there's.
Well,
for
I'm telling, guys. We're telling them that this is what
know,
we all
I
think.
Know.
Also,
so dumb.
Tenebris and Andrew, we're playing Faz tonight, right?
We're working
yeah,
on
we're
it.
Working
bro,
on
are
okay,
we working
okay,
with like
that's
the?
All we need to know. That's
I know, but is this like the target customer
we've
service?
We've done
like,
nothing wrong, so customers.
You know, since you guys are bored, I'll entertain you.
You're not bored. You're
enough.
Good enough.
Why can't I make money? Should
you
I just delete my
any,
sub? I think
we
my
can,
sub is
we can,
doing
how many
well.
Electron?
Yeah,
how much
I cannot. I'm not buying any ships. I can't. I have no.
How much?
I guess just. You know what? You can delete the and sell up to 12. So if you really wanted to, you can delete.
I need steel. I need steel.
No, you
steel.
Don't.
I'm
no,
making
one.
The civilian goods. I need it for civilian goods.
You don't need steel for civilian goods. You need motor parts.
Oh, to make
steel
fucking
for the motor parts.
Oh, we did not think that through, did we?
My bad.
Fuck. You know what? Just delete. You can delete your things.
Okay. I'm just not gonna make motor parts then.
Yeah, just you can make electronics.
Holy I'll make
fuck.
Electronics.
Lois.
Make electronics and sell them.
How much electronics can we sell? Do we know?
Can
or
you
not
factors? Do you get money
I'm
back
asking,
or no?
We can sell up to 12, but I'm not sure if it's per person or per team.
Wade in the water?
I just asked.
Bro, why does this Morocco guy, dude?
Holy no, fuck, I just won 110k.
Also,
I can't beat
it. Inner, just to piss him off, say Morocco has skins on.
No, I know, we can't be
oh,
toxic.
Shit.
We can't be toxic.
Skins! I almost forgot.
Right, take all your skins default. Off. If you have skins
here,
off, take them off.
Quickly switch to default, yeah.
I don't have
dude,
skins,
I,
so
I
wasn't worried about it.
I almost forgot about that. Holy shit.
Bro, is customer service gonna return their results yet? Like,
dude, this is my first time with over a million silver.
Under further review, we have decided we are retards. Team B automatically wins. Like, that is what we should have at this point. They've broken so many rules.
That's why we need to kill
them. They literally admitted they didn't even read the rules. It's
right.
Per person. Okay, good.
I'm still trying to get money to make factories, dude.
Oops.
If you want to sell your electronics, that's what I'm doing with the.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Like, we don't really need consumer. I guess I kind of need consumer, but I have a big navy, so I don't know. I'm kind
of. Oh,
I do.
Yeah, I don't think the consumer.
All right,
to be honest.
The Benelux guy released like all of his countries.
Well,
I think.
I'm trying to get more money, Jimmy. I'll be there in a sec.
He still has Latvia. Cal's gonna have to rush Latvia and take it.
No, he does, but that's still like I think that's within legality. Because he only took Belgium.
I also think you could probably just rush into the Benelux real quick anyways, so...
How many tanks are we...
Why is no one buying electronics for... Yeah, why
you have
is
to
no
sell, like, one, you have to sell, like, one of these.
Wait. Does everyone have a destroyer? Am I confused?
I don't have
each.
One.
One destroyer each, okay.
I'll make a destroyer soon.
I just needed to make sure you can have a destroyer, because I saw that you can...
How many tanks are we allowed?
4,800.
Per person, I assume?
No, total.
Just for the team.
Oh,
just you.
Okay,
that's
okay.
Why you're just, making
oh, that, I'm the only one making tanks.
Okay. Oh, that's right, we have to declare in 2022. Yikes.
Well, I'm making tanks and I'll turn them up a bit.
I'll make troops
okay.
Or no.
Okay, thank you. Let's go! 750 million! Oh, okay!
Can I get a million?
Oh yeah, you have to give it out fast, Jimmy.
You're
I'm poor.
Spread it out like quick.
Okay.
Holy,
he needs.
But send 100 mil to everyone. 100 mil to everyone.
Give to me first, and then yeah.
Okay.
You can give. You can give to me last.
We have to declare the war really soon, so please do it fast.
Okay. They haven't given me money yet, so.
Yeah, you can give to me last. Actually, you don't even have to give me any.
Get everything by France. Get everything by France, but you can make more troops. Get everything by France. We need to take over France. We win the game.
Yeah, just stack up everything on France.
Player on them right now.
I have a justification.
France and ally UK.
Okay, thank you.
Oh fuck, I didn't mean to make that.
Hey, Tenebris, you gotta get those tanks. Cal, bring your shit over here.
Yeah.
You need one sub.
750. Hold up, let me see if it's half.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm getting them.
What's half? I can't think.
Just give like 450 to me. 400. Oh yeah, 400. Just give 400 to me. I'll
wait. We have Germany, right? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, we do. That's us. Okay. Give me one. I'm bringing troops over. The tanks will be a minute. I'm still producing, but they'll be out in a moment.
Okay. You got 400. I'll give. Who is the lowest economy?
I'm probably the lowest.
Just give me like 100 or like.
Okay. I'll give you
like
both.
75.
I'll give you
like
both
that.
100. I'll give you both 100. Algeria.
Military.
Rush Paris. By the way. Rush Paris. Cal. Tenebris, get your tanks. Get the tanks over here. You can keep making more, but those that like 2,000, you gotta bring. Them.
Okay. Let me group them up.
Okay. I got the war. Declaring. I'm declaring. Go for France.
I'm bringing them over.
Declare.
Alright, add us.
I'm already in a war. I'm adding you guys. Hold on.
They're gonna
have to add. Benelux can just rush me with their tanks. That's not good.
That's alright. I'm on my way with my tanks. Don't worry.
Oh, go! Take France! Take France! Take France.
I'm putting my artillery in range of the Benelux because that's the most beneficial right now.
Yes, I agree. Bro, Spain and Netherlands both have tanks.
So they both have.
They can both have tanks.
They can both have tanks.
No, they can.
As long as it's under, as long as it's under 4-5.
Where'd my artillery go?
Oh,
they got deleted. Okay, time to spam more.
I'm spamming.
Take France. This is so free.
We need to get like a destroyer run over here, by the way, because there. They got over by Benelux.
I can bring my troop.
Try and bring some stuff over here.
I will.
Paris fell. Great. I Remember, don't split.
Why those frigates go into?
Yeah, I know. I'm fixing right now.
Yeah, if we can get destroyers up here, by the way.
I'm bringing my navy with Andrew.
Okay. I'm just making sure.
Alright, Morocco looks like they're about to invade here.
Oh, okay, you're already by Poland. Netherlands, yeah. Butta, assist, or Tenebris, use your tanks to assist Cal with taking Netherlands.
I need the navy up here first.
I have arts like 400.
Okay, well, I can support the artillery, I just need you over here.
I'm already here.
Cal, Andrew, if you're going, then I'm staying. Actually, no, I'm not.
I'll protect your arty. Just so you can start getting up.
I'm not moving them any further until you're here.
There, I'll move up to the Rhine.
I don't think they realize that if we take fucking.
Or do you want me to fight their destroyer here? Like, Jimmy, where's your navy? We have to attack. We have to attack at the same time.
I'm coming, Andrew. Hello. Andrew, wait. If you want to attack together, why?
No, they're not going in. They're sitting outside.
You gotta be careful. Your troops are getting hit in Spain.
Well, we took France, right? Isn't all
we're
France
gonna, Not yet. When we get all of it, then I'll say.
Alright, Jimmy, I'm gonna move in. Jimmy, make sure you're moving your artillery in right now.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm back.
Jimmy, move your artillery.
Don't worry, I got it.
Jimmy, no, move your navy.
I push in further so I can actually hit their tanks.
Just keep running away. Again, I need the navy over here before I can...
I took France.
Here, Bada, move your troops and stop them from getting the artillery.
Where?
Right behind the 96K that you have right there. Just move them in. The server's lagging so bad.
I know it is. I think I saved your artillery.
Yeah, you did. Watch out, Benelux is spamming. How are they communism? Huh?
On one team, one person on each team can
go communism. You can't go communism.
You can't go socialism.
Oh, I thought it was the other way around.
Only one person can go communism, socialism, or democracy.
Andrew, keep attacking. It's another destroyer. Free. This is free.
Okay.
He's made his own artillery.
Andrew, attack with
Germany.
Yeah, I am.
10 by 6 mile.
I'm just looking at my territory right now because there's a whole bunch of shamrocks coming in.
Shamrocks?
I don't know. I'm trying to get over now.
Got some shamrock shakes. Like what?
How's a leprechaun, bro? What the fuck?
Really, another destroyer, like two destroyers or a battleship.
Okay, I can maybe afford. What is it?
It's the win objective. What is then?
Wait, so alright, France is dead. Okay,
we just need to take other capitals.
Okay,
that's fine.
All right,
we can do that.
Yeah, that's
no,
what I thought.
But we're as long as we hold France, we'll live as well.
Oh, wait. Andrew, get your destroyers. We need to kill their fucking ships. He's spawning in more. I don't know how he's allowed to, but wake up. Smell the roses. Benelux, we need Benelux.
I'm spawning troops.
Yeah,
I'm spawning troops.
I just made a single destroyer.
Wait, Andrew, as long as you can hold your own once we take out Netherlands.
I'm just holding right now, because. Oh, there's something in tanks.
I need help with these tanks, though. I need help with these tanks.
Oh, they have artillery down here. I need artillery here.
Back up, Butta.
Are we at the artillery limit? Are we at the artillery limit?
No,
someone tell me.
I only have 350.
No, no, no.
You can make plenty. Just don't go over.
Oh, shit, they're pushing.
Where are they pushing?
Well, I need some help down here. Like, I'm getting wrecked.
Come over here with me.
Oh fuck,
Andrew! I'll send south. I got
you. Yep, please.
Okay, I'm taking tanks.
Okay, he's out of tanks.
I'm spawning more troops, by the way.
We need to take Netherlands like now. We gotta make sure.
I know.
I might die here.
Get that destroyer out of here.
There's two countries are going for me right now.
I can make a destroyer from the back. Wait,
Andrew,
what kills the destroyer?
We know!
What kills
like, Spain has half of his army here.
Oh, he doesn't! He has half of his army in Europe! That's why I'm trying to multitask!
What kills the destroyer?
It's just another destroyer.
Battleship.
Okay, oh, okay.
Well, it may just make another destroyer, don't worry.
Okay, Poland has a destroyer sitting there, so...
Tenebris, I need steel. I need battleship steel.
Okay, send me a trade then.
Okay, my destroyer just got put down by doing basically nothing to theirs, so... Also, they're rushing my fucking thing with tanks. He's rushing it with tanks, I need help.
Here, don't worry, just try and run.
Oh my god, why is it lagging at this precise moment?
Got it.
Nice. Please stop lagging!
We just need the fucking destroyer gone.
Because we did kill, me and Andrew's navies did kill them, and they just keep making more. I don't know how. Like, I don't know why they're allowed to. They
made another destroyer.
Ask how.
No, they can have, that's just the limit at one time, but they can keep making them, Tex.
Oh, I know, but they made like four at one time.
Do you have any?
I saw you pay to it, but I'm not gonna say anything, because, like,
it's annoying to complain at this point.
To try and increase arty range if we can.
I'm helping Andrew.
Focus that on research.
Oh, you need more than one destroyer.
Okay, also, whoever said that if we take over France, we win.
Oh shit, France, Spain?
No, it is! That is a win condition. They just said it's not immediate.
Spain is taking France to the bomb and handle it.
Don't worry, well, as long as we hold a front line, that counts as a victory as well for us. Butta,
move your troops up! Butta, move your troops up! They're going for his artillery.
Yeah, that's
it was only 20k anyways. They weren't making it anywhere. If anyone's able to, could you send me like 50 million so I can afford this fucking battleship I just fucking made?
Dude, I got you.
You can't make battleships.
I can't?
No. Get rid of it.
Your battleship limit. Me and Butter are the battleship guys.
Well, he doesn't have a battleship, but it doesn't have a battleship.
Alright, then sure. Then
it's fine. They're going for France.
Bro, why is no one sitting in Paris?
Who's in Paris?
Nobody's in Paris, that's the problem.
It's fucking the UK, you dumb bitch.
No, but why is nobody sitting in... Oh my god.
Because it's not worth it! It's better to hold the fucking positions around France than hold Paris in the middle. Butta, don't rush in. Wait
for me. Are you pushing my troops up here?
I'm sending Artie in, so go.
I need help with this,
Base Tenebris, you get those tanks, cause...
He's got this destroyer sitting there, if you can just hold with Artie on him.
We're not even at war.
You need to get Artie in range, Cow.
It is in range, go. They're being, like, wrecked. They're pulling out.
I need help with this Artie back in my...
They're sending artillery into Germany? France.
Hey, Germany, yeah, I need help with Germany.
Alright, it's just artillery, you're good.
I know, but
it's just
listen. Artie kills frigates and shit, remember? So, we need... let's pull our Artie up. I've got a million troops to assist us, so let's do that.
Okay, also, I never actually bought the battleship, because I didn't have money to buy it.
I gave you 50 million.
Yeah, can you send me more? Because it's 75 million just to make one.
Yeah.
Why don't you just make it, because you could probably actually afford it. But...
Battleship? I'll make it
on
the coast.
Yeah, make one battleship.
Yeah, your artillery is sucking your troop, by the way.
I need steel. I need 10 steel. Someone give me 10 steel, I'll make it.
No, you can't make it. We need it, remember?
Okay, then I'll fund you.
Can I just send? Can I just, like...
I'll give you 75 million, right?
Okay.
Wait.
Okay, make it.
Did fucking Tex just disconnect?
No, I...
You should move your troops.
Oh, I just got 540k from Spain. No way. Bro, I just killed like all of Spain's army. I just killed all of them. They didn't see the sub.
Nice.
Dude, this army is so
getting disconnected. Did I get banned? Like, don't say anything.
No, you shouldn't have.
Tax,
no.
I'm destroying all
if you get
UK
banned,
troops,
it comes with a banned message.
Noticing.
Yeah.
Wait. No, I didn't mean from Roblox. I meant from.
Look, I just brought
if you get banned from
text,
Roblox,
UK's
you get banned,
troops,
I said.
So low.
I wasn't
so
talking about Roblox! I was talking about the private server, like, all
right, Spain is sending troops to, somewhere. Oh, actually, never mind.
Dude, the UK's troops all just fucking
okay,
died.
Okay, I think they're Russian tanks to bomb France. Are they Russian?
Alright. Aren't these guys entrenched, though? Like, let my army just work for a little bit.
Yeah.
I killed, like, half of his army, so we should be able to push back now. Like, actually, that was his whole army. Morocco's like dead now. They're all just sitting on his cities.
Benelux is winnable too. We just need to like get.
I don't know. It's just it's that those ships.
I can send an boat. Which other shore is coming in from?
Oh,
hey,
that's actually perfect.
Here,
I'm hitting. I'm hitting two. That's
fine. Andrew.
Oh, Oh, he moved,
Bounce, 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 bounce. We used the Arnie to try and destroy that, that ship.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Can you?
Can I make recruitment,
is that possible,
things
Tex?
You know?
Yes.
Okay, well. Goodbye,
Arnie. Arnie kills the ships.
Jimmy, just intercept the clovers, like the lucky star.
I got a million deficit with this battleship. I gotta go fast.
I'm gonna go right for his capital.
I'll get
you. I'm rushing his capital in.
Yeah, I'm too.
I'm sending in a battleship.
Or what are these troops doing?
You might want to back your troops up to me.
You're right. Sorry. No,
you're good.
All right.
Hold on.
One battleship down.
Okay,
by the way, it's 2.3 tanks on their capital. And battleship number
Netherlands?
Two.
Okay, we need to take naval. We need to take naval superiority.
I think we just
took down both
we
the
just
capital.
Did it.
No, they have more! They have more in London!
That's fine. We can take Bunnelux, though.
Goodbye.
Here, push up with Benelux with me. We push up. We don't give a shit. We push up. We kill.
Also, my battleship is now dead.
I'm trying to sit on the city, but crap. I think all my troops are dead.
If someone can't kill that R2.
I'm rushing.
Guys, he made another destroyer.
Got it.
Oh, wait,
I got this.
Is your battleship dead?
Yeah, it just died.
Okay, well that's fine. We take what we can.
Where's my battleship, dude? It's almost done. Oh, I didn't make one. Retarded.
Oh my god, all my tanks are dead.
Should we back out or stay?
No. We stay. We commit. We take over. We just take it over.
We ignore it. We take it over.
My troops died, Andrew, so I'm
sending
them.
Yeah,
mine took it over, Winnie.
Make sure they have no cities left. We take everything over.
Have Artie next to the destroyers. We gotta kill their destroyers.
You might try and repush. I don't know what to do, Jimmy.
Okay, I'm saving what's left of my tanks.
Okay, I can finish it off.
Yeah, just get the rest of the cities. Oh, okay, Benelux down. That's
thank
two.
God, dude.
Oh, is he done?
Well, actually, I'm gonna go.
No, he has Latvia. We need to take Latvia.
I'm gonna quickly.
Okay, go quick.
You have 70,000. Just go quick before.
I can send you 80k men just now.
It's okay. You can't produce anything.
Did we take Benelux? Did we take Benelux?
You have to take Latvia. You have to go for Latvia.
We took the main.
Latvia.
Okay, never mind.
Does anyone have, like, spare manpower? I assume not, but...
I Andrew does. How much do you need?
They're sending in,
what country are
you? Ukraine, like...
Get this artillery out of... Poland, move your artillery! And, Benelux, move it.
Get the destroyer, Andrew.
Move your artillery.
Your savior. Holy shit.
I mean, the guy's not gonna push
so much manpower.
Me and Jimmy just repelled them.
I have 300k in the bottom of France, but
shut
if I move
up,
it...
Shut up, everyone listen. Everybody listen. We need you guys, Andrew, Tenebris, and Buddy, you guys need to worry about UK. Me and Andrew will focus Spain and Morocco. We heard him. We should be... Wait, they're taking back. Go up. UK.
Butter, rush with me.
Rush Amsterdam. We need to make sure they stay in the boats. Stay in the boats and we win. Okay, we won.
Huge.
GG. Fucking GG. That guy just lost everything. All he's got is his navy now.
That guy is
trying to push UK.
You guys push UK. Me and Andrew are going for Spain.
Okay, back your troops out now.
Yeah.
Fucking amazing. Literally.
Move retards.
Out. You need to keep your artillery by the coast.
What I thought. Yeah, but it's being destroyed by the destroyer.
Yeah, it's destroying the destroyer.
Shit, it's not moving.
Butta, can you not move your ship?
It's not moving.
Yeah, it's a glitch. Auto capture a place and then they'll move again. Quickly.
Set them
auto capture. Auto capture a place, they'll start moving, and then you click them again.
Holy fuck.
Okay, we're winning right now, so as long as we first space, we should win.
We have two of their countries. I think we're like.
No, we have the vast majority.
I know, I'm just saying we own two of their countries anyway.
I'm trying, bro.
Alright, well, there's no point in me sitting my artillery.
I can respawn them.
No, just auto capture.
I am.
Right, no.
It's not okay. Working.
Left click, drag. I know, I get this switch all the time. Left click, drag over all the troops. Auto capture UK, they'll move towards UK, and then you just pull them back.
They're not moving. Okay, now they are.
Okay, why are you typing in the chat, dude?
Alright, good job.
Bro, is this guy seriously complaining? Like, you broke every rule in the book, and you're not disqualified. I would be happy.
What is bro complaining about?
You took Venom, by the way.
Hey, try not to be toxic.
Nope, be toxic.
Okay, Spain's getting ready. Andrew, make sure you have your subs in case they auto-cap.
I have a sub, yep, I have a sub.
Just don't say anything, Tex. Okay.
Don't say anything.
Just don't.
Yeah.
We both took...
No, we didn't. Just don't listen. Just don't say anything. Jimmy, all don't right, say anything! Oh my god!
It's fine, it's the only thing he said.
Here, stop! Shut the fuck up!
Sorry you didn't.
Now we'll stop. Andrew, subs up, Sam, subs up.
I have a sub.
Get ready.
I want them to see
the
sub.
Yeah,
well said, should I keep my artillery up here, or should I send them down to France? I mean, down to Spain. I'll split them in half.
Yeah, split them and go down to Spain. I'm getting my tanks back.
No. You guys need to worry about UK. Get artillery by the post. 50 arty. Split
okay,
into
well,
50
we need
arty.
To take over their Listen, fucking destroyers
no,
and
no,
sub.
No, you don't. Listen, arty kills destroyers. Split into 50, and the artillery cannot be destroyed. Get the artillery next to the destroyer.
Okay, I'm sending 200 artillery to go fuck this destroyer up,
no,
if you're correct.
I just said 50, because 200 will get destroyed. 50 cannot be destroyed.
More equals better, question mark?
No, less equals better, because the artillery cannot be destroyed. 50 only. 50
okay.
By both destroyer, then
okay,
you'll win.
Okay, Jimmy.
I know.
Okay, Jim. Should I do a little trolling tentacles? Should I rush
in
the top?
Yeah, watch.
Okay.
Ready? Wow, they're not getting destroyed. Wow, look at that. That's crazy.
If you wanna send your 100, if you wanna say your 100k, you can try.
Wait, did you completely wipe out Benelux? Oh, you did. Nice.
Yeah.
If you're gonna kill those destroyers.
Move your troops.
Yeah, move your troops, bud. You're getting artillery.
Yeah, you're getting artillery.
From where? Oh, bottom?
Spain.
Yeah.
Move Artie in, I
guess? They're sending tanks.
Where? I'm on my way.
Just
I'm on my way.
Use entrenchment.
I'm gonna be a minute, just try and hold them off the best you can.
Move them up, make sure they do not get in boats. If they're in boats, we kill them. If they're in boats, we kill them.
Their destroyers are gone, but they have a...
Oh, they're going to France,
I'm coming,
They're moving back.
Their ship,
okay,
they're all
perfect.
Gone, but they have a sub in the canal, so do you care?
Okay, then
no,
make
a destroyer. We need to hold the land and we win.
Yeah, honestly, it's gonna be over soon.
Honestly, you can just make a destroyer, honestly.
They said like 10 minutes left, like 7 minutes ago. Just hold on.
Well,
just play defense.
What kills a sub, though?
Anything other than a destroyer. Or actually, everything. And nothing but a destroyer. Yeah, that's what I mean.
Only destroyers kill subs.
And other subs, but destroyers are better.
I'm rushing troops from the top.
Amen, butter.
Woo!
Yes, take over, what is it? Lerwick? You got Lerwick, bro.
go for Glasgow.
Bro, playing Algeria is, like, so veggie. Like, I've done nothing but just sit here.
Yeah. Well, you're holding the line, that's all we can ask for.
Yeah. Alright, at least I haven't lost.
Bobby, going in.
He's rushing France.
Okay.
Ready.
Oh, here they come.
Pull them out.
Yeah, watch out. Stay clear of that. Take everything north of that artillery. Don't let it, or you can rush it.
Should we rush?
No, just take up. Take Glasgow.
How much does Spain have?
Don't leave,
Butter. Okay, I'm here.
He was just backing up, don't worry.
Yeah, just take, go up and take Glasgow.
Alright, Jimmy, he's attacking me again.
I'm rushing UK.
Just sit where
there's 1.2k tanks coming.
No, but his artillery. I'm gonna kill it real quick.
Oh, yeah, kill his artillery, and then sit on those
right
cities.
Okay.
Sit on those cities, and you'll be perfect.
Why can't I move my destroyer now?
These tanks.
Oh my god, bro!
Hey, butter, Tenerife, shut up! Listen, when he rushes my arty, we rush him. He rushes my arty, we rush him.
That was beautiful, holy shit.
I know,
Alright, he's sending. Alright, he's sending tanks into wire. I got you.
Out of 10 of us missing.
Wait, yeah, no,
I heard. Not
now,
me right
go,
now.
Go now. Okay, he's gone.
He took the bait.
Go faster, you dumb fuck.
Oh, 380k of his troops gone.
Yeah,
Jimmy, look in the Mediterranean, bro. He's getting wrecked.
I need.
Yeah, but move your troops. But move your troops to Benelux.
Move your already back.
What troops? Oh yeah.
Move those troops. Oh, that's 9.2. Oh no, that's infantry. No, down.
Oh yes, 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 yes.
Perfect. Recapture France. Make sure they're out of the game.
Jimmy, you just want to rush for Madrid?
Will soon. Andrew, rush. Push in Morocco.
What the fuck's killing?
Why?
Push in.
I have to play defensive. They have so many troops.
Yeah, you can hold your thing. That's fine. You can get your RD back now. Yep.
Okay, I need to retrain my.
Do we have any RD in France? Do we have any RD in France?
I have 250 sitting right here. If you want me to put them on top.
No, keep that there.
Who's in Paris?
Well, they're not doing anything here, Tech, so I'm just gonna put them in Paris.
No. Keep them there. I'm making some. Keep them there.
Doesn't your match end in 3 minutes?
Well, they're hitting the frigates and shores, so that's fine.
Are you guys winning?
Yes.
Yeah.
We're gonna win the match then.
We will.
Okay, get ready.
Is our artillery killing me? What's happening?
Okay. I've got Artie. Okay. Tenebris, you see France? We're gonna push in, we're gonna take
the
three,
they're trying to take back the UK.
Okay, alright. If anyone has a little more manpower, if they can send some.
Alright.
Just so I can retrain my troops.
I have 9k, I don't have any
different. I have 95k.
Okay, it'll be fine then.
What are they doing? They're taking back those cities.
It doesn't matter, it's UK. They have Canada, we're not gonna take them over anyway. 3 minutes left, okay, perfect. Can't scorch, by the way, so don't scorch.
Oh, it's tanks rushing from UK.
We can scorch
artillery.
Perfect.
Destroyers.
Perfect. Yeah.
They're sending destroyers somewhere. They're sending destroyers through.
Let's move up.
The canal, but
why? Move up the Victoria.
Jimmy. There's a destroyer coming towards your sub. There's a destroyer coming towards your sub. In the Mediterranean. Yes, it is. Well, it's coming from mine, and that's coming towards you.
I can make the destroyer. So.
Make one. He's pushing me off my capital.
I know. I'm helping. We're pushing Madrid. I got Artie. We're gonna push Madrid, okay, Tenebris?
Alright, ready?
Wait for the Artie though, obviously.
Oh, Jimmy, I need it fast.
But I just made it. I don't know what you want me to do. Put the Artie next to the.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, they have the troops rushing in from the UK. I can get it. The top.
Hey, subs, you got subs or something? Any subs there? No, we don't.
No, I just have troops. I can win it because they're like really well trained.
Hey, yeah, you make sure they're in the boat when you attack.
Yeah. They're sending stuff through north of Germany.
Jimmy, I still need the destroyer, by the way.
Oh, shoot, there's destroyers up there.
Don't worry.
I'm destroying the destroyers. They'll be.
Jimmy, another one. Yeah, okay.
Okay, yeah, I can win these troops.
Just rush the troops. We have a minute to just hold. That's all we gotta do.
Hitting them, they're not hitting us, Tenebris. This is perfect. We win this.
Fucking rush. Am I lagging?
Bro, yeah, this server is lagging.
Me and Jimmy have just been fighting a guerrilla war.
This server is ass.
Somehow, but it keeps like selecting my artillery and moving it.
Why? I'm not moving it.
Let's go! How about you? GG, everyone GG in chat. GG in chat.
GG, of course.
They're not gonna say anything.
Bros went over limit, definitely.
Oh, GG!